Hey, Dutch.
How are you, Mr. Summers? Summers. Good morning, Arthur.
You'll work it out, Dutch. You always do.
My lady.
Good morning.
Everything okay, Miss Grimshaw?
Yes, finally about done cleaning up after that party.
Sean does not do things by halves.
Come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Harrison?
Fire's good and hot, Mr. Morgan.
Already feels like Sean's been back forever.
Well, he makes his presence known.
He does that. Come on, girl. Every time. Got to. Yep. Giddy up. Ah.
Okay, listen. We got something here. Maybe you can help. We're making moonshine, okay? But our last batch was terrible. Set your teeth on edge. Ugh. With the right ingredients, maybe. Listen, you fetch us some, maybe there's something in it for you. A reward. What do you think of that?
All right. I'll keep an eye out.
Wild tobacco might be nice. Good and earthy. The Indian tobacco plant's got a long stem. Sometimes it has white flowers.
Come on now.
Morning, sir.
Hey. Lazy folk around here, aren't you? boy.
Help a blind man.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
I'm going to the back and come out the front. I'll never expect it. Come out the front.
What the devil?
Show Mr. O'Driscoll what we're made of!
Mercy.
There he is.
I play for keeps, mister.
and help me!
Chelonianism. No less than the recent rediscovery of theology.
Gentlemen!
Shell of safety.
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 Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, I mean, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path. The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Dut-dut. Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
I'm not a very cultured man. Forgive me, please.
I am a fool for my God and a happy one, sir. I bless you. What do I dream about? Who are my heroes?
You're a fool for everyone's god. You're a maniac. Now let me talk to the goddamn boy! Goddamn lunatic! You think I'm playing here?
That's enough, Arthur!
Now, kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now, let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure, but come home.
No, not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Stop! Let's talk about this!
This is none of your damn business! Sorry!
They're just using you! Telling you what you want to hear!
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Come on, Jamie! Your sister's worried about you!
My God! I think
that you taught me how to ride.
Just hold up a minute.
You little jackass.
Stop. You pop up out of nowhere?
What are you gonna do, Jamie? Live the rest of your life in the mountains with those people?
They're my friends.
Yeah.
If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you. I swear it.
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer.
You don't know who I am.
Arthur, I'm a man now. I found something. A calling.
You're just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't wanna live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. And didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but... All right, go work in an orchard then.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Let me get through. God damn it.
Make it quick or I might run off again.
Jamie! Jamie! Come home. Please, you've... Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
Someone gonna help a fella out. Somebody, please. Hey, brother. Hey, mister. Mister. I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learnt that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad. Like when your puppy passed. Because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we called him. On account of his name. It's a fine name. A strong name. Like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
If I ain't mistaken, you're looking for a bounty. Look no further than that wall, son.
Nasty individual.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more,
They say she ain't sleeping alone. Let's go, boy. Hey.
Taking a wrong turn somewhere.
Walk away, you nosy idiot.
Time to die.
Good plan, feller.
believe I just heard one of them planet eat those whites? I mean, really.
This place has had its heyday, that's for sure.
Well, there it is.
Final chance to buy. I'm closing up shop. You like whiskey? I mean, who don't? Take a look on that stand by the door there. Yeah, that's something special.
Our next train's coming.
Show me what you got there.
Check your bags and under your seats.
Now, let me have a look.
I've been selling a lot of those. Good choice.
And that tell you what, should be good.
Take a bit more time to finish up. I'll be open again tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, partner. Yep.
I know you're close. I feel you tickling my britches. Goddamn, Chinaman. Tell me this map will have treasure.
Boiled Satan? Yeah, I get that a lot. So, what's that you got there?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go
now. This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ain't no need for that.
okay, boy.